flame when I burst and disperse rage. Don't gotta physically tussle, I let my words play.
Dax, congratulations for 3 million subscribers. You're gonna get to 10 mil real soon. Honestly, I became an instant fan. I really do appreciate artists like this, especially when they're independent. But anyways, I am very excited to see what this one's gonna be about. Dax, I love you. I love your music. And I can't wait to see what the hell's going on here. Oh my god, I don't even know, but I just know he's gonna kill this. I saw a tiny snippet on his Instagram and I just went, whoa. I drank 2 coffees, by the way, because that last song, bitch, I was like... Thank you for 3 million subscribers. Yes, Dax, there is more to come. 5 million is the next one and you're gonna get it real soon.
Why's everybody still calling me a rapper? I'm an artist, I just rap for fun, but still do it the hardest. Should've.
Although when he raps, he raps. But he can sing too, and I found that out in the Trippy video.
Should've known that I was coming like the song I did with Marcus. Once I hops in the beat, dispose of the carcass. I remember when I started, people tried to call me stupid. So I took the liberty to level up and go retarded. This ain't mainstream music, I see red when I rap. Don't compare me to these people who see red on a carpet.
I see red when I rap. Don't compare me to people that see red on the carpets.
When I rap, don't compare me to these people who see red on a carpet. So
he's not really in that Grammy section yet or into that mainstream celebrity shit. He's just doing him as an independent artist and he's killing the game right now.
I took off to another dimension. There's no birds here in space, I ain't seeing your mentions. Niggas claim I ain't shit, then go use my shit to get them views, notoriety, and fucking attention. It's a famine in this industry, a rap recession. The only substance is abuse, let me cut the tension.
The only substance is abuse is when I cut the tension? Wow.
Bringing real rap back, I was sent by the greats and I swore I would fucking protect it.
I'm gonna bring real rap back and I swear I'm gonna fucking protect it. Yes, yes he will. We can see that.
Kill shots, everybody knows that I'm coming. I'm making noise but they acting like they ain't hearing me.
I'm making noise but they acting like they can't hear me. That's true, he's all over social media. He's all over YouTube, he's everywhere right now. There might be some people who might act like they don't see him, but he's there, and guess what? He's gonna keep making more music, he's gonna kill y'all with it. So, prepare yourselves. That 3 million subscriber range is gonna go to 5, it's gonna go to 10, it's gonna go to 15, without no label, so.
Who got it straight out the mud when nobody would show him love, pussy nigga, I'm the epitome. Kill shots, never took a hand out from no one, I got it popping myself and I kept my dignity, inspired by the greats and then fathers and that's a trinity, and I don't give a fuck if you hating or you ain't feeling me.
He's inspired by the greats and he doesn't care if you fuck with him or not. Dax, there's a lot of people who fuck with you and there's gonna be many more who will.
Yeah, these people hate it when you're self-made. It's blue flame when I burst and disperse rage. Don't gotta physically tussle, I let my words play. Knew I was special cause the bus I took back in first grade.
Woo! Yes, you are, you were, and you still are.
Mama told me don't listen, they don't know pain. No names playing with me, but ain't got no game. I don't miss whatever I drop hits. It's a stretch if you running with me, I sweat propane. Kicking, flipping, I'm skating laps around these fucking gimmicks. I'm wicked twisted, I'm half insane and diagnosis gifted. I'm skating laps around these fucking gimmicks. I'm wicked twisted, I'm half insane and diagnosis gifted. My words vertically exceed the roller coaster limit. That's why when they try to ride along, they fucking miss it.
Oh, that's why when they try to ride along, they fucking miss it.
Perfect to pick apart and diss it. They don't got the knowledge, the strength, and integrity is missing. Now
they don't. They actually don't.
And miss it. I'm painting pictures too perfect to pick apart and diss it. They don't got the knowledge, the strength, and integrity is missing. Now
they don't have the knowledge, no. That is why we need artists like you, Dax.
I remember days when my streaming numbers were pots of piss and people tried to talk, but they couldn't see that I had a vision.
I think that's really important. Like, if you guys have a vision, go for it. Go do it. You have a dream, start it. People will laugh at you in the beginning. You might not see progress at first, but it will eventually happen over time with consistency. Might cost you some family time, losing some friends, but it eventually will pay off. So it looks like Dax didn't stop. He just kept going and he said, no, I'm gonna keep doing music. A lot of people are mad and they're hating, but guess what? He's doing what he wants and he's happy. And that's what's important. So Dax, you're fucking dope.
Eminem to paint the path, Pac saw me in a dream. J. Cole can really hoop, we should play on the same team. And down the lane he could kick it to me. 4-3-2-1, beating these buzzers and taking straight leads. I'm half amazing, the other half is the energy of every great poet, Shakespearean type MC. Mozart, Bach, Beethoven inspired melodies. Cadence from an angel that's devilish yet heavenly. Watch how I summon the beast. Watch how my mouth is foaming when I step in the booth and I know I'm about to fuck up a beat. Watch how.
Ooh, watch me enter the studio and I'll fuck up a beat.
Summon the beast. Watch how my mouth is foaming when I step in the booth and I know I'm about to fuck up a beat.
You're good at that.
Down for you, then bring it back up to you. Same both world record speed. Alpha male better flow, my LMs on note P's. So I stay on my cue, cause they sleeping just like straight Z's. Niggas hate on me, then I see them go try and copy. Cause I'm spitting these facts, so they printing them like machines. Give me the mic, give me the booth, give me the beat that let's produce. Give me the strength to fill the shoes of the greats and deliver truth. Give me the tools to fuel the youth, replenish, blend, and recoup. Then redirect negativity pointed at me to you. Give me the chance to redo, review, remove any excuse. And push through any obstructional rule that tries to reduce my mathematical flow that adds me in every room. But subtract me from the trash that they've been forced feeding to you.
Subtract me from the trash up there. Self-feeding you. He said what he said. And that's on period. He's coming to collect his crown as a king. And honestly, other than y'all hated asses who wish you were him, bitch. You wish you were him. Look at him.
Honestly, I might quit. I miss my janitor job in the long night shifts.
You're joking, right?
To myself, cause my touches might distrust. Everything that I touch spreads like virus. I don't give a fuck.
Everything I touch spreads like virus.
If you hate that you don't like this, I don't lend flows. My last name ain't bias. I can't be bought. My music is priceless. And I've been hulling their mouth like bronchitis.
Like bronchitis? Did he say?
I'm so sick of the music, climbing, scuba diving, swimming into the mainstream with the sharks and stealing like a pirate, fucking up giants, David Jerk, Goliath, trumping the game, I'll joke, you're Biden, wanna be me, the only thing you'll ever beat is hepatitis.
The only thing you'll ever beat is...
Talking like I'm the nicest, meanest, floating, drip beside the work, like concerts blow your mind with triple entendres and perfect timing. I'm in constant rhyming, morning, night, I'm constantly grinding. Who's better, I don't care, but I know I'm top 5 greatest of all time. And listen, I'm fucking here, yeah, it ain't a mistake. And with the shit I've already dropped, I can't be erased, replaced, removed. And I'ma do whatever it takes to have a seat at the table with the rest of the greats.
Zax, honey, your seed is already planted with the greats, and it's growing. That's your career, and that's you. That seed is gonna grow into a motherfucking tree. 3 million subscribers on YouTube. Okay?
Focused on the beef, let's be talking some steak, cause I got too much.
Focused on beef, but we talk.
Greats, I ain't focused on the beef, let's be talking some steak, cause I got too much janitors up out of my lane. I said it once in the beginning and I'll say it again. I went from stupid to retarded, now I'm going insane.
I went from stupid to retarded, now I'm going insane. Yeah.
Everybody knows that I'm coming, I'm making noise, but they acting like they ain't hearing me. Independent rapper who got it straight out the mud when nobody would show him love. Pussy nigga, I'm the epitome. Kill shots, never took a hand out from no one. I got it popping myself and I kept my dignity. Inspired by the greats and then father says that's a trinity. And I don't give a fuck if you hating or you ain't feeling me.
Say less.
Dax is killing it, and he's definitely gonna be one of the new biggest rappers out there. He's very like poetic, like the way he writes his raps is very real. I fuck with it. I like it. His music also makes you really pay attention and focus. Like you can't unfocus it. If I'm listening to anything mainstream personally, all I hear is the chorus beat in the background. But with Dax, I feel like I can actually hear the entire thing. Especially with my ADHD shit, bitch. Thank you so much, Dax. You did an awesome job. I love you again. Also, you guys, make sure you go on his music video clip. Comment the fuck out of it. Get the algorithm up. Let's boost everything out there. Make sure his song goes fucking mental and viral because he deserves it. He deserves it. He deserves more than what he has now. And Dax, you're gonna get it. You're gonna get it. You're number one. Stay on the top shit, baby.